Hi guys, welcome back to my channel for Fun Love Fantasy Brave Exvius video. And they extend the maintenance today for 2 hours. So we get this the new challenge for the daily bonus challenge, Celestial Nova, where we must fight the Matter Celestis. Celestial Nova here. And the mission here, complete the quest, we get Rasmogel for 10%, I think. X2, use 3 or more limit burst, we can get another Rasmogel X2. And clear within 20 turns, we get 100 lapis. And clear without an ally being KO, we get another 100 lapis. So I will bring the friend, Starlet Elena, who has her highest bonus drop. 3 EX plus 3. So this is my unit here for my team for fighting the Celestial Nova with the all bonus unit either stats and drop bonus. So as you can see, so I think I must use maybe some of LB field for this standard arena. Maybe I will equip, let me stop the video and I will equip it and will explain it later. Alright, let's continue for the video. I already set up my my star arena here for LB field with magical top hat. We get one LB field from auto limit, TMR from Illusionist Nico, as you can see, and this already explained here. And another auto limit from Blossom Set Sakura STMR. This one high power and auto refresh. And this Jack Pirate Link, we get one LB fill for Call of the Wild 6, I think, or 8. Or 2 LB fill, Advanced Memory and Pure Lotus is 4 LB fill. Just because we need to deal 3 LB. So this is my party first for King Behemi. For it's nice to use 2 sword and another great sword, but I think it's fine. So this is my King Behemi normal form. I don't use the Brave Shift form. So this is my start Elena with double sword. Make sure you use the sword here. I forgot to equip the standard arena card. Where is it? There's one. And Yoshikiri for normal form. I don't use the normal form. I use the Brave Shift form with Midgraven Blade from Paladin Cecil STMR. Yes, so for Beast 50% and Fairy 50%. I think this I equip Bahamut on him. Yes, that's right. So the enemies here is Beast and Fairy type, and we need to equip this Odin or Kokuryu, so you can cast Finger Snap from the Esper to remove the mitigation from the boss. So I think that's all for ammo. I only want to use Libra, but I think it's fine. So let's start the fight here. So this is my friend with the 2 sword, and I think not lots of healer here, but I think it's fine. Yep, let's start the battle here. So we have 2 battle here. On the first battle, it seems let's use Stella Maris here for feeling Sad Elena LB. Yes, the other just normal attack. Since we need to deal 3 LB. Alright, this boss use Celestial Spawn. So the on the top, Elena here always do the finger snap first to the boss. I think it's good so far. That Elena, I think it's better for us to break the cage first. So let's use Green Behemoth on the first turn, triple Behemoth, protect the weak, and then oh no, I don't need protect the weak since the enemy will attack. King Bami, I think that's fine. So let's use the triple Bolting Strike here, Royal Rake for start Elena. Gemini Blade for this Elena. Yep, I think the same. Oh, she can do the Bolting Strike chain, but I think only the normal attack. This one also the same, using Bolting Strike. So for the Yoshikiri, since this boss is immune to non-elemental attack, so we must use the water scroll and then this Ninjutsu Hakarioku. Since this my Yoshikiri using the sword, so let's use this triple Bolting Strike chain and normal Elena attack to break the gauge. So if you have since this boss only can be attacked or the break gauge can be break only using either dagger, sword, fist, or whip, I think I forgot. So let's check using Libra here. So as you can see, effective weapon here, sword, dagger, sword, whip, and fist. So make sure you equip this one, or you can use either maybe Venera Venice from World of the Vision collaboration to break the gates. Is more faster than my video here. So let's start the battle again, doing the same for start Elena finger snap, Yoshikiri for AOE, and continue with these three. Another celestial spawn every turn, so doing the same Yoshikiri, and then yes, let's do the same. So every turn this boss is mitigate physical and magical, and then let's use another the same Yoshikiri. So now since this boss will be break on the next turn, let's use triple LB here to break the gauge, I think. If we not, we still have King Behemoth here. Yep, so let's use Isolegging. So now they already update the game, and since the enemy already break effect under break, so this will go purple, shine purple, and then go to King Behemoth. Let's go protect the weak. It's not important here, just to boost the attack and magic by 100% is not important too, but it's fine. I don't need to attack using King Behemoth here. So another celestial spawn. Yep, and then let's do the same. Since this boss mitigate, let's remove it. And now for Yoshikiri, let's use a 2-hit combo. We already buff use Ninpo Bunshin, and then the water scroll. Let's imbue our team with water. Now Let's use the triple BS chain, triple behemoth, royal rake times 3, and crystal trinity, Gemini blade, another Elena, crystal trinity, Gemini blade. Let's do the, so let's check for the stats here. Enemy, enemy type is beast and fairy, and it seems the elemental resistance already go down for 50% on the first we scan, 200%. Let's go and chain now. Now this boss is start to attack without so they boost the lowers the attack that lowers the resistance here. Now let's try first and then let's break in the end. So for Yoshikiri, unlock the triple case. I forgot to do this. Not the Ningpo Bunshin. Let's go and finish this battle. Yep, I think we kill it. Yes. So we kill it in turn 6. So we done all the mission here. Complete the quest. Use 3 or more limit burst. Clear within 20 turns and clear without an ally being KO. So that's all for my tips for finishing this fight. Hope you can enjoy this video and guide you to finish this daily bonus challenge on the, well, I forgot the name of the boss. So happy grinding for the this global exclusive event. Oh, I forgot to press the details of the damage details. There is the new feature here. So I think that's all, and I'm David from FFBE Indonesia. Bye bye.